简而又完, a tiny school story by Gogo Zhongguwing on lesson 10. So this is a story about the love between a scholar and a ghost in ancient times.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.